This video will teach you how to remove background noise in OBS. Start by opening the OBS settings. Switch to the Audio tab. Find the Mic Auxiliary Audio option under Global Devices and select the drop menu. Make sure the device is set to your microphone. Apply your settings and close. One of the most effective ways to remove background noise is the proximity effect. Microphones tend to sound better and pick up less surrounding noise when talking directly into them. Consider trying to get your microphone as close to you as possible before adjusting any settings. You will now see your microphone listed in the audio mixer as Mic Aux. The slider underneath the audio device can be used to quickly adjust your microphone volume whenever you need. Typically, having the volume maxed out will distort your voice and increase how much background noise is heard. We recommend lowering the volume to about 90%. Click the gear icon next to your microphone, then choose Filters. Select the plus icon at the bottom and choose Noise Suppression. Rename the filter if you'd like, then press OK. Noise suppression will automatically remove some of that background noise. The default method should work fine. However, if you'd like more control, you can switch to the Speaks method. If the settings are affecting your bass vocals, then you can increase the amount. Decreasing the amount will make the suppression more intense. Click the plus icon again and add a noise gate filter. You will notice two sliders, the close and open threshold. The microphone will be muted until the volume reaches the set open threshold. Your microphone will then remain unmuted until the volume drops below the close threshold. Next, make sure you can see the audio mixer. You may need to move the filter window. Talk into the microphone at a normal volume and ensure your voice is being picked up. Next, only pronounce soft sounds and ensure they're being picked up. If your voice isn't being picked up, then lower the open threshold until it is. When you're not talking, there should be no sound being picked up. If sound is being heard, then you will need to increase the open threshold. Next, set the close threshold slightly lower than your open. The attack time is how long a sound needs to be active before it to be heard. The hold time is how long the mic activation will last between sounds. If your microphone is cutting out between words, then you will need to increase the hold time. The release time is how long the audio will fade out when you finish speaking. All of these default settings should work fine. Close the filter window and your background noise should now be removed.